New this morning, South Carolina Highway Patrol says one person is dead after a fatal collision in Berkeley County. The incident was reported just before midnight last night on SC6 near SC45, 5 miles west of Cross. The driver of a 2009 Pontiac sedan was westbound on SC6 when they lost control and went off the road and hit a culvert. The victim was transported to Trident Medical but died at the hospital as a result of the crash. Berkeley County coroners have not yet identified the victim.